Like a good diner, John Wayne is here!
Die!
I'm part of Campo Verde Bands.
We are part of the Campo Verde Band Program!
Hi, my name is Matt Kozak. I'm the director of bands here at Campo Verde High School. I just wanted to take a second and, first of all, thank you for putting on such a great competition for groups to win some equipment. I'm going to tell you why our pit is the pits. Our pit is the pits because we don't have a pit.
In the 2014 Campo Verde pit section,
a lot of equipment that was not ordered at the onset of the program. This program is 6 years old, and it's starting to grow, and it's going to be growing rapidly. We're in a high growing area in Gilbert.
Come on, program. Minus our seniors, plus incoming freshmen equals a lot.
I just want to make sure all the students have the opportunity to participate in percussion. I'm an avid lover of percussion. I've been a member of the WGAZ group, the Winter Guard Arizona here, and had the past 9 years at my previous high school. Our drumline has done a really great job, so I wanted to get a good start on a drumline here and give these students an opportunity to perform percussion. We just don't have enough. We have one marimba, we have one vibe, we have one xylophone, we have a couple other concert, but those are all concert equipment as well. We have a couple other concert pieces, but we don't have the other necessary pieces that to make a quality indoor percussion ensemble or even outdoor percussion ensemble. So we're facing some capital issues right now, and the district doesn't really have an answer right now. Every district across the state and probably across America is facing the same issue as far as not having the capital budgets that they need in order to provide equipment to students. So when my percussion caption head told me about this competition and said, hey, you need to look into this, decided to take it very seriously. And hopefully we're considered for new equipment. It will definitely help us build a strong program here in Arizona and give more students an opportunity to participate in percussion that aren't able to participate right now because we just don't have the equipment that we need. So thank you for your consideration, and we hope to hear back from you.